everybody gets to and from the Crusades every night is filling up these tractors with people from all the neighboring villages. They drive 1 hour, 2 hours just to get to the Crusade, and there's tons of tractors all the way down the street filled with people to come and hear the Word of God. So we just thank Harvest India for helping us make this Crusade possible and bringing all these people.
We hire all the trucks.
So we're standing on right, this side, this side. We have the big lorries and trucks.
Big lorries.
All of the buses?
Because this bus, actually
we got all these people joining us tonight. We're backing up all of the tractors. They can pack in 20 people, apparently.